Kelly Hines.
Amen to me, what you said about local girls. I was a local girl. And that's why I dedicated my first song to you and all the local girls here. Ladies and gentlemen, my song, Don't Call Us, is available on iTunes. I'd like to say all the proceeds from it are going to the local girls, but I'm going to spend it on myself. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm thin. So I'm really enjoying myself in Austin, but can I just tell you, I checked into my hotel today, and I said to the girl, I need a wake-up call. And she said, you wear too much makeup for a woman your age. Not nice. But I mentioned my broken toe. I went to CVS today to get some painkillers, and I pulled into the handicapped parking space, and I figured, you know, because my toe hurts. But I walked in, you know, without even a limp. And this woman goes, excuse me, what's your handicap? I said, what? She said, what's your handicap? I said, I've got Tourette syndrome. Now fuck off, you bitch. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm thin. So I went, then I had to get some money out of the ATM. And so I went over to the bank, and there was a homeless guy there. And I had to sort of like step over him. And I got my money, and then I had to like step back over him again. And he said, any change? I said, no, you're still homeless. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm... Yeah. That would make a great song, wouldn't it? Yeah. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm thin. Yeah. I think you know where this is going. Hit it! So the other night, after my show in Houston, a woman came up to me and she said, Charlie, the jokes you tell are shallow and insensitive. Shallow? But it got me thinking, how the hell did that fat one-legged bitch get her wheelchair all the way up the stairs into my dressing room? I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm... Gonna give it to you rough, but hasn't Mother Nature insulted her enough? I'd like to start a fire, then add some gasoline. It costs nothing to be nice, I'd rather be broken mean. I don't put my punches on as dry as shredded Wheaties. I don't like sugar coating, cause it causes diabetes. I'll never be PC and I can't lip sync. Don't listen to critics, don't care what they think. I know that you'll say that attitude sucks. The last time I looked, I was all out of bumps. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm fat. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm fat. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm fat. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm fat. Polite is overrated, so is being kind. So grab a bowl of popcorn, gonna say what's on my mind. You tell more lies than Trump. Your career has kicked the bucket. You had more hands inside you than Miss Piggy and the Muppets. I'll stop you like a real housewife, throw champagne in your face. Then lick it off your chin because it shouldn't go to waste. I say what you're all thinking, I'll offend you wherever I choose. And if they get upset, I'm gonna blame it on the booze. I know that you say that my attitude sucks. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch as long as you think I'm fat. I really blunt. You probably think I am just a rude. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, just not what you think I'm. You think I'm through. Your turn. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm through.
Let's do it fast.
I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm through. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm through. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm through. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm through. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm thin.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, you've been an absolutely great audience. I didn't know what to expect here, but when I came out and I felt all that energy, I got more excited than Bill Cosby in a room full of narcoleptic supermodels. Snatch Game character prepared, and I said I was going to do Bill Cosby, but I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm.
Yeah.
Pepper said that on Monday night, the first episode. Pepper said that my comedy is an acquired taste, kind of like her crunchy wig lines. I don't care if you think I'm a bitch, as long as you think I'm. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I am going to have to get going. I'm going to ask two favors. The first favor is, I do have a broken toe and these 9-inch heels are fucking killing me. Can I please take them off? And the next favor is, over the next several months, coming through here. So when they come here, I want you to scream and cheer for them really, really loud. Can you do that for me? But as loud as you cheer for them, I want you to cheer for the local girls even louder. These are the girls that inspired me when I was growing up. We didn't have Drag Race. We had seasoned pros who knew their shit. They taught me how to be an entertainer. They taught me how to be the entertainer that I am here today. And it's just a fluke, a little luck of nature, that I happened to get cast on RuPaul's Drag Race. But these girls have inspired me. So I'm Michelle Brandy Trishon, Jane Serotonin, D-Lo, Raquel, my friend Raquel from Boston. Hey girl, how the fuck you doing? You're wicked smart. Raquel, Anisha, and me, Charlie. Makes it nice to me. I didn't know whether I'd ever make it on RuPaul's Drag Race, but I've always been inspired by people who persevere. So don't ever give up on a dream just because. Don't anybody tell you. Now, this last song was written by a young man. He wrote this song when he was 19 years old. He composed the music in his bedroom. He did all of it himself. He took the CD to Simon Cowell. Simon Cowell listened to it once, said, "It's rubbish, you're a lousy songwriter, you can't sing, you're going nowhere, get another job." That song went to number one in 87 countries, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do it now. Hit it.